Hi, I'm Dom from Wondershare UniConverter, and in this video I'm going to show you how to burn an ISO file to a DVD on a Mac, but before we get into it, remember to subscribe to the channel for more awesome how-to videos. First of all, let's talk about what an ISO file is. An ISO file, often called an ISO image, is a single file that's a perfect representation of an entire CD, DVD, or BD. The entire content of the disk is wrapped up in a single ISO file. Think of it as a box that holds all the parts of something which then needs to be built, just like Lego, for example. All the elements are in one single box, but you need to assemble them to play with the actual toy. So today I'm going to show you how to burn an ISO file to a DVD using macOS. One of the most commonly used methods to burn an ISO file to a DVD on a Mac is using the Finder application. This method works on almost all versions of the OS and is simple and straightforward. Here is how to do it. Open Finder and browse for the ISO file and then single click to select it. Click File and then Burn to Disk option. Alternatively, you can also select the ISO file by right clicking and then choose the Burn Disk Image option. Insert a blank disk into your Mac's drive and click the Burn button to start the process. Using Finder is a basic method for burning your ISO files to a DVD on macOS, but if you want a professional solution with an edit feature, you'll need something more advanced. I recommend the Wondershare UniConverter for Mac, but it also supports the Windows. Let's see how it's done using the Wondershare UniConverter. Open the Wondershare UniConverter. Choose the DVD burner tab and open the drop-down menu at Load DVD. Select the ISO files option to browse and add ISO files. The edit files will appear as thumbnails. Under the thumbnail image, there are editing icons that you can use for cutting, cropping, or trimming the ISO if it's a video, and you can access other functions as well from here. Choose DVD templates and adjust the DVD settings. Click the edit icon to open the DVD templates. The left side panel of the interface shows the available DVD menu templates. Alternatively, you can choose a custom image or background music for your DVD template. Next, give a label to your disk and choose other parameters like menu type, aspect ratio, TV standards, and quality. Place a blank disk into your Mac's DVD drive. Then, open the drop-down menu at the Burn Video 2 option from the top right corner. Choose the DVD option. Finally, click Burn at the bottom to start burning your ISO image files to a DVD. So, there you go! Now you know a basic and a more advanced way to burn ISO files to a DVD. And the best thing is that going with the advanced method is just as easy as the basic one, so why not do it better if you can, right? If you found this video helpful, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more tips and tricks on video-related issues. And of course, if you have any questions, feel free to ask us in the comment section. We're happy to help. With that being said, thank you so much for watching, and I'm going to see you in the next video.